Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. Today a video guys, if your radio doesn't work. Let me show you here on that Land Rover. The radio doesn't work and it happened to many vehicles that we buy guys. Many. And I'm gonna show you how you're going to fix it yourself in many cases. Okay, probably 7 out of 10 times that's what happened to us. Okay, we'll turn the ignition on. And the radio doesn't work at all. Right, so you'll be like, okay, oh my goodness, I need to buy a new radio. And some of them could be expensive. Next, guys, what you need to do, okay, check your manual. When you open your manual, guys, go to the index on the back, find fuses, in our case, okay? And there is a few different locations for fuses. Okay, we have number 16 and 17 for radio and radio amplifier. And let me show you now. That's where those fuses are located, under the steering wheel there. We'll get to it in a second. But you might have a fuse under the hood as well. It's possible to be right here as well. Okay, like in our case, we have fuses here. But the radio fuse is not here. I'm gonna show you it's under the dash actually. So check out here, always. Make sure that it's not here. Okay, you can see, it tells you what it is, or you can find them in the menu again. So, in our case, remember it was fuse number 16 and 17, and that's inside the vehicle. Okay, some cars you can find them here, some you can find them underneath. On the Land Rover, okay, we'll need to turn those things, okay, like that, and you can pull this one down. That's where the fuses are located now, and you can see, okay, the numbers here and what they're used for. Okay, 16 right here is the radio and 17 for the back. So those are the last two fuses that we have, those 15 amp fuses there. Okay, so we'll pull them out and check them quick, okay, and see what it is. Okay, we'll pull the last one. It's good. It's not burned. Let's pull this one out too. And this one's good. So far, you're very disappointed, right? You checked all the fuses for the radio and nothing's happening. But don't give up. We'll show you why. So very, very often, guys, you have a hidden fuse behind the radio. For that purpose, you need to remove the whole unit. Okay, some vehicles are different. This one is very easy, by the way, but some might require more work. And right here, you have another fuse. 10 or 15 usually depends. Okay, so we'll pull this one out, see if we can get to it, or we'll need to remove the wires. Probably we'll need to remove some of the wires to remove. Well, we got it out. Okay, let's check it out now. And this is it, guys. You can see that fuse is completely done. Okay, so now we'll replace it with a new one and see if that fixes the problem. Sometimes they just go bad. Sometimes the radio gets too hot and it can burn a fuse. Okay, so let's go ahead, turn the key on, and let's see if the radio works. Yay, Land Rover, right there. So you can see we are back in the game. Perfect, right? So thank you guys for watching. Hopefully the video was helpful. Please subscribe and see you guys next time.